Well, South Dakota lawmakers have introduced a bill that would target transgender health care for children. The Help Not Harm bill would prohibit doctors from prescribing cross-sex hormones, performing transitional surgery on children, and interfering with healthy puberty. The bill would also allow someone to collect damages later in life if a person was harmed, and the physician would be reviewed for unprofessional conduct.